Hello, this is episode 9, I'm Benjamin, and we're doing episode 2, Dead Center, episode 5, I think, level 3, the mall. I'm Ellis on the left, and he's Benjamin's front coach
on the right.
I'm going to make some fighters.
I am keeping my weapon on you.
Yeah, because it's got the list on it. If you use your weapon, I won't have an accident. Nice car,
also,
and we're going to be driving that.
I'm starving.
Not this one. Yeah, no, not this one. Next one. Wait, kill all these. Big bats. Where did you go, you mean? Well, I was back in the last round. I've only got pistols. Unless there's any more. Baseball bat. I'm scared because I'm using my baseball bat and they're going to kill me, so I'm using my baseball bat.
Reloading!
You'll say cheese because if I die by baseball bat, by angel. Oh, baseball bat! Can't get headshots at any time, any place.
Where are you?
I'm over here, getting beat up by zombies, but I'm using
what's the name?
Baseball bat! Let's hit one of the arse. Oh, let's go. Where are you? Oh, wait! Baseball bat! Yeah, I dropped it because I got a cricket bat. Ah! I'm coming! How you just stabbed? I can't find you, Ben. Here I am! Come get a baseball bat! I want a baseball bat. I'm sure I'm college! Because I got a cricket bat now. There's a jockey somewhere. Let's go! Wait, what's that? Pipe bomb. Because there's a creature
that's really ridiculous. Ducky! Behind you!
Ah! I killed it. Upstairs. There's people around here and I'm scared because I want to kill the people, but I don't know if it's going to pick on me and I'll use my cricket bat. It's my favorite cricket bat of all time. Oh, thanks. Wait, what was on this table? Where are you? Here I am. Ta-da! I killed it.
Thank you.
With my breath.
Down that escalator.
Oh, wait! Pistols. I've already got pistols. And I'm just wrecking this place for all the fear that I can. And you can't stop me!
This elevator's broken. I'm not, just like you. No.
Where are you? Where are you, Ben?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, wait, what is that? Ben! What did I just do that for? Ben, there's a new gun there.
Yeah, I don't want it. I've got this one.
On my laser sight, baby. Okay, I'm having my laser sight. There's an evac station somewhere. Look on your face, man. I wish there was laser sights on pistols. Well, it could have. If we had the pistols out of that time.
Oh, man!
Unless we go back. Well, we can't go back. You won't be safe.
Reloading!
Attack!
Look out now!
There it is! Wait, what? Okay, it's not coming for me. Can you get out of the way?
There's a spitter!
Got it. Wait, Ben, there's something over here! Oh, it's only a shotgun. This way. This is the way we came.
Right?
Let's give me a pistol. apple there. Yeah,
there is.
There's a boom somewhere. Hello. Hello, Wackley. This is where we came. This way then. Bonjour! Wait, I think I just saw a change.
Chucky, Chucky, Chucky!
Reloading! With that gun!
I'm a reload!
Oh, what's that?
Defense unit here.
Whoa, what's going on?
She's all right.
Sorry. Why are these glowing? Oops.
I'm not a
zombie. No, you're supposed to do that. Okay, go, follow me. Go deactivate the alarm. What, is it just the alarm that keeps going on? Yeah. Rochelle's down. See? Oh, we're good. No, Nick. Come on, let's go. Let's go help them. Get off me. We're both going with the same. Wait. I'll use my electric things. No, I'm down. No, that doesn't help. It only helps if they're dead. Yeah, I've got no thingy now. You're the only real one with a medic kit.
And I am.
I don't have a medic kit.
Nick, stop getting strangled by a sniper.
I ain't got a minute here at all.
Oh, go jockey on me! 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 I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die here!
I'm on the bottom floor! Literally, I'm on the bottom floor. Thanks, Nick. I know you're healing, okay? Yeah, it would be nice if someone would help. I've got to deactivate this alarm. Yeah, but I've also got to get some help. You should have replaced your finger with my thing.
Yeah.
I'm doing it. Oh, is another Chucky. About to turn it off. It's better than Chucky there. Oh no! I was about to turn it off and there's a Chucky on me.
Wait.
Okay, it's off now. Wait.
No, we're on.
No, we're in.
No. I mean, the Chucky is off me.
I'm coming.
I'm about to.
I'm gonna do it. I've done it. And there's a medic out here. Yes, I'm having it, please.
Yeah, you have it. Of course.
Whew. Well, heal yourself then, Michelle. Don't say it back.
I gotta heal.
Fat time. Wait, where's that electric thing now? That's what I'm talking about. On the floor.
Got a defib unit.
Woo! We love this gun. Ah! Okay, come on, let's go. Where's that mama? There's it. Come on, just get out of here. Oh, whoa, Ben! Yeah, come on, let's get out of here. It's running out of time. You're the Nick! Yo, Ben, there's a new gun. Yeah, it's a matter. Come on, let's go. Basically, you're locking us out for purpose. No. But that was a bounce.
Reloading.
Oh, my knee!
Reloading.
I'm limping. Ben, I ain't got a minute to hit. Use your adrenaline. I'm coming.
Reloading.
There's a watch. I wonder which. Probably. Chow. Okay, that's it for this episode. We don't need to see the ref because basically we're in the safe room, aren't we?
Yep.
So see you next time on the Atrium.